some years of late in 88, as I do well remember. In August was a fleet prepared a little before September. The Spanish train brought forth the main with many a fine bravado. There as they thought, but it proved not invincible Armado. There was a man that dwelt in Spain who shot well with a gunnel. The petal height as black or white as the rose of the sunnel. King Philip made him admiral and bade him not to sail, but to destroy both man and boy and so to come the way, oh. Peas and bacon. They brought two ships well brought with whips, but I think they were mistaken. Their men were young, munitions strong, and to do us more harm, oh. They thought it meet to join their fleet or with the Prince of Parma. They scattered round about our land till they come in by Dover. But we had men set on and then and threw the rascals over. The Queen, she was a Tilbury, what more could we desire, oh? Sir Francis Drake, for us we sake, has set them all afire, oh. Way they fled by land and sea, and one man killed three score, oh. And if they had not run away, in truth they'd have killed more, oh. So let them neither brag or boast, as when they come again, oh. Let them take heed, they do not speed, as they did.